Hello students, hope you are doing well. Welcome back to the lesson Dal Delight. Let's see part 3. Do you remember where did we stop? Yes, our Nawab agreed all the conditions of Khadr. What's next? Khadr has to prepare the special Dal Shahi Urad. Right? Let's see. In the evening, Sadiq went with his father to the market to buy the ingredients for the Dal Shahi Urad. Only the best would do, of course. Each grain of Urad had to be perfect, no broken bits. So in the evening, Sadiq and Khadr went to the market to buy the ingredients. Ingredients means the things we are adding to prepare something, and they need the best quality of urad, and there shouldn't be any broken beads. Cinnamon sticks, cardamom, coriander, cumin, cloves, garlic pods, onions, ginger, and turmeric of the highest quality. All these are spices, right? And why did they buy all these things? To prepare the special masala for Shahi Urad, right? And I gave you the picture here. You can see all these spices here. And do one more thing. Go to the kitchen. Check with the help of your mom. And you can see all the things there, okay? Saffron and milk for the fragrant pyogi. Green crisp mint leaves for the chutney, and they bought saffron and milk to prepare fragrant ghee. Fragrant means with pleasant smell, okay, and fresh mint leaves for chutney. Adab Khadumiya. One of the servants who had accompanied Nawab Hasan Ali greeted them at the vegetable shop. How's the shopping going for the Dal Shahi Urad? So they met a servant who came with the Nawab. And adab is a word to offer the respect. Okay? And then he asked, how's the shopping going for the Dal Shahi Urad? Adab, said Khadr shortly. He didn't like talking unnecessarily. Sadiq smiled at the man. Your Nawab seems to like eating, he said. Ha, doesn't he? The man laughed. So, Khadr doesn't like speak much. Unnecessarily, he doesn't speak. And he just greeted Adab. But Sadiq, a little boy, smiled at the man and asked, yes, your Nawab is a foodie and he likes to eat, alright? Then, the man laughed and answered, ah, doesn't he? That means, yes, he is. He is always on the lookout for new food stalls, and if he likes a particular preparation, he gives fabulous rewards. Really? Sadiq asked, excited. What has he given? So our man told he is always searching for new food stalls, and if he likes that preparation, if he likes that food, he gives fabulous rewards, means wonderful rewards. Then Sadiq got excited and he is asking, really, what has he given? A little boy wants to know because he expects the same for his father, right? Well, once he was so pleased by a pasanta and pilau in Aminabad, he bought the cook a new shop. A whole shop? Sadiq exclaimed, wide-eyed. Okay, so our servant told once Nawab liked the food prepared by a cook and he gave him a new shop. By listening that, our little Sadiq exclaimed, means surprised. Let's see what happened. Khadr was calling him, so Sadiq had to leave. But on the way home, he dreamed of the reward his father could get. He knew that his father's dal, Shahi Urad, was as good as any pulao or pasanda any cook could prepare. So his father is also a best cook. His dal is really a best one. Who knew that? Sadiq knew that. So he was dreaming about a new shop. Early next morning, Sadiq set to work with his father. He helped him clean the dal, make ghee, grind turmeric, peel and chop the onions, garlic and ginger. Then he watched Kadir cook the dal. So a little Sadiq also started to help his father in the next morning. Okay, and he is really a good son, right? Do you help your parents? With the dal, Kadir made a live cucumber raita, mint chutney, a vegetable dish of cauliflower and potatoes, a plate of creamy and soft kakori kebab. So our Kadir prepared the dal, and after that he made all these items: a light cucumber raita, mint chutney, vegetable dish, and a plate of creamy and soft kakori kebab. And once the Nawab sat down to eat, he would serve freshly baked tandoori rotis. So our Kadir planned everything and he prepared all the dishes. But rotis, when he serves, once the Nawab sat down, then only he serves, because he wants to serve it as hot, right? For dessert, there were balls of firni. Firni means payasam. Okay, it's a Hindi word. Firni means payasam. Sadiq had sneaked a quick taste of the dal when his father wasn't looking. It tasted utterly delicious. It was the secret masala that made all the difference. So our little Sadiq, when his father was not looking at him, he just quickly took some dal and he tasted, and it was utterly delicious, and he knew that the special masala made all the difference. Everything was ready. Kadir turned to his son. Go, call the Nawab beta. I'm ready to serve lunch. So everything was ready, and Kadir looked at his son and told him, go and call the Nawab beta. Beta means dear. And everything is ready and I'm ready to serve the lunch. Sadiq ran all the way to Nawab Hasan Ali's Haveli. He reached the house panting. I have come to call Nawab Sahib for lunch. The dal is ready, he said to the servant. So Sadiq was just running to call Nawab Ali. Okay, and what is the meaning of the word Haveli? Haveli means mansion, a big house. And he reached the house panting. Panting means breathing heavily with the mouth open. Okay. Go up to the roof. Nawab Sahib is flying kites there. Sadiq ran up the stairs to the roof. So our servant told, you just go up to the roof. The Nawab and his friends were completely engrossed in flying kites. Sadiq went up to Hasan Ali and said timidly, Nawab Sahib, the dal is ready. My father is calling you. So Nawab and his friends, they were totally engrossed, that means engaged in flying kites. Then Sadiq went up to Hasan Ali and said timidly, means nervously, without any confidence, he told, Nawab Sahib, the dal is ready. My father is calling you. Hasan Ali looked down at Sadiq. Who? Then he seemed to remember. Ah, yes, the dal. One of his friends laughed. Forget the dal, Hasan. Your kite is in danger. The green kite is about to cut it. So first Hasan Ali couldn't remember the boy and he asked who. Then suddenly he remembered and he told Ayaz the Dal. But his friend was laughed at him and told, "You just forget about the Dal. Your kite is about to cut." Hasan Ali hurriedly pulled at his kite. "Just you wait, green kite. I'll get you," he shouted. Nawab Sahib, Sadiq interrupted, worried about his father's temper. "The food is waiting." So Hasan Ali quickly pulled at his kite and he was shouting, "You just wait, green kite, I will get you." But our poor Sadiq was totally tensed. He is remembering about his father's anger. If the Nawab doesn't come at time, they are not going to get the reward from Nawab, right? "Yes, yes," Hasan Ali said, getting irritated. "Tell your father to wait. Can't you see my kite is in danger?" "Run along, boy," one of his friends said impatiently. "Can't you see Nawab Sahib is busy?" So Hasan Ali agreed, "Yes, yes, but you just tell your father to wait for some time." "Can't you see that my kite is in danger? It's about to cut." And the friend told him impatiently, means without any patience, he told her, "Run along, boy, you just run away. Can't you see Nawab Sahib is busy?" Busy with what? Busy with flying the kites. Okay, so all of my kids should read the textbook. I will be asking questions. Okay, bye kids, have a good day.